this is an example that permaculture could use of the traditional way of trapping fish. This is connected to the sea in that little channel there, and there's another one over further. And here we are in Croatia, in Zadar. And also people have put here some duck houses. See, Villa Kovac, and here's the duckies. There's lots of colour. Can you see them? They were over there before. Oh, there they are. There. Got a mullet touches, you know, swimming in and out of the channel. So you can imagine how easy it would be to catch them. It's quite tranquil, park-like setting here on the edge of town. What a lovely thing to leave for generations after you.